Welcome to the REI Foundation Podcast, where we cover all the steps and strategies to make your real estate dreams a reality. Now your hosts, Jason and Peely.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back to the REI Foundation Podcast with Jason and Peely. Today is Foundation Inspection Fridays.
All right, here we go. Yes.
So today we're going to talk about Home Depot. Home Depot is awesome. And if anybody that's working for Home Depot and is listening to this, please don't tell your higher-ups that we're talking about Home Depot. But it's just
Or you could give us a discount.
Or you could give us a discount.
Massive,
that'd be great.
Massive.
Especially for the amount of times we've been there in the past, what, month?
Yeah.
Yeah. Especially you.
Wasn't supposed to happen like this,
no.
But got tied up on a project here. And it just had to happen.
Yeah.
And we were at a point where it is a time suck of my day because I was stuck doing a role that I just didn't have anyone at the moment to do. And sometimes you think that it's quicker if you just do it. But on the same point, are you trading your time for money or money for time? Or what is the plan here? Because if your plan is to be into the just one job at a time and do it slowly and that's all you want to do, then maybe sure, you can go to Home Depot. But if you have a lot of projects all going on at the same time and you want to be the person that is growing a business, well, you have to basically choose what is the best use of your time. And I guarantee you running for materials or
not going to Home Depot.
Not going to Home Depot.
That is not the
best
use
of
your time.
That is not the best use of your time.
Nope. Especially if you're going 40 times in a day.
Yeah, especially probably if there was going 40 times in a day, then it would not
you
be
think,
the best
You think
use
I'm
your time.
Kidding. But it's true. Yeah.
But sometimes you're in a spot where you have to get it done. And what you can do is go forward and learn.
Yes.
And if you don't go forward and learn, well, then shame on you.
Yes.
And shame on us if we don't go forward and learn.
Yes.
And that's what you need to take away from it. So look at your business. Look at things that are time sucks. And
yes.
Sure, maybe something you enjoy going to Home Depot to pick up. Fine. If that's what you enjoy and that's what you want in your business model, then okay. But just realize that is going to take away from you growing a business. And if you want to have a business you work on versus a business you work in, then you need to set your priorities.
What is our coach, Trevor McGregor, keeps on pounding this into our heads. Those that fail to plan to fail.
Mm-hmm.
And we failed to plan on this last flip. We thought we had it all planned out. Obviously, we didn't. So those that fail to plan to fail. Don't make that mistake. Plan out your projects. Hire the people that you need to hire to get the job done, to grow your business. It's worth it in the end. It's definitely worth it in the end.
We're in a family construction business. It's you wish you had time to plan in the morning, but for some reason in the construction industry, people think that you're cool to have calls at 5:30 in the morning and start calling you God knows hours, and the day starts quicker than you can imagine. So for that point, you need to at least set up some steps for what you want to accomplish when you get up for the next day. And that can really lead you down the path, but not too far off topic. So
No, I mean, like even to go further with that topic, I mean, that was the crux of our problem with our last flip is that we do have a construction business. So another one of our mentors says to put down the hammer, because holding the hammer yourself and doing the construction work yourself, you're not going to be able to grow your business. Sure, you might be able to get something done, but are you really growing your business? Probably not. So put the hammer down, hire the right people, grow your business.
That's right.
Have anything else to add, baby?
No, that was great.
Thank you, everybody, so much for being on our show. This is Foundation Inspection Fridays with Jason and Peely, the REI Foundation Podcast. Thank you so very much. Have a good day. Bye.
Thanks for tuning into the REI Foundation Podcast. Check back next time for more awesome tips and strategies to launch your new you in real estate.